Wow. How do you feel after all that?
I feel great. To miss the first triple and do the rest of them feel pretty strong. Very confident to be able to do that.
I watched your eyes after you doubled that. Maybe a few years ago, you might not have been able to pick yourself up the way you have. Is that strength you've gained, let's say, over the last year?
Definitely. I did do it one time in 91, and then last year I had some problems, but I learned a lot from that.
Now you have
stronger than ever.
Now you have to watch and wait. What's this feeling going to be like?
It doesn't matter. I'm happy with what I did. I'm real proud of myself.
Yeah, it's been a triumphant return. When you think how long ago you were on the ground and why me, you might be saying...
I didn't even say that. If you watched it, I just said, why?
Well, there you go.
But that's okay.
But you might be saying gold tonight.
Who knows?
Well, congratulations.
I'm happy with what thing. Thanks.
Thanks, Mike.
Oksana Baiul, is she an orphaned waif or a sexy fawn? We're not really sure. She has had her tragedy in the last 24 hours. A collision during practice yesterday with Tanya Shevchenko of Germany left Oksana with a stitch in her right shin. There was even some question right up until warm-up tonight whether she would be able to compete.
She's coming in as the reigning world champion. A lot of weight on her shoulders, a big, large amount of pressure, and I know exactly how that feels. She's off to a very good start. That was a beautiful triple Lutz. Oksana needs to skate clean. So far the jumps have been perfect, and that's what it'll take in order for her to come ahead of Nancy Kerrigan. She too made a mistake. That was to be a triple toe loop. She turned it into a double. Thank you. She's been criticized in the past for not having very many combination jumps. She just tried to squeak one out at the end there with the double axel, double toe loop. Victor Petrenko, her teammate, and someone who has helped her through a lot of this, cheering her on.
And sponsoring her for new skates and costumes, giving her emotional support. Oksana Baiul of Ukraine. She was a long shot triumph in Prague, but everyone has taken her very seriously here at the Olympics. She was second after the technical program, but I don't think this program had the strength of Kerrigan's.
The strength certainly was in this first triplets. It was a beauty. Nice height, great flow coming out. The triple toe loop, or the triple flip rather, she landed on 2 feet right in there, in good view of the judges too. And this was a triple loop, textbook triple loop, one of her best jumps. Great position in the air and nice flow. This is the triple toe loop that she turned into a double. She seemed to put the brakes on when she put her toe in.
And the reaction from Katerina Gordieva, Sergei Grinkov, and Victor Petrenko. The plot thickens. The judges seem to be still holding marks back.
Well, Oksana was on the ice when Nancy was getting her marks. She knows what kind of marks that Nancy had.
Artistic impression marks, and my goodness,
Oksana
has moved ahead.